This is so tragic. This little boy is absolutely adorable. I mean, he is the kind that would just melt your heart. And then him being shy, and obviously had a nice head on his shoulders. And it wasn't his fault at all. I'm afraid this is a case of the blended family that didn't blend. I think that when the father, Mr. Harmon, had her son from a previous marriage leave the house because they weren't getting along, that this tripped her switch. And it was at this time when she had to not only lose her son by a previous marriage, take him back to his father, his bio father, that this is when she started thinking about offing the husband. Because here she was, she not only had his baby, but had raised his child, Kyron, probably pretty much by herself. And he wouldn't let, and this is the way her mind worked, but he wouldn't let her keep her child from a previous marriage. And I think this is it in a nutshell. It was jealousy, it was rage, and of an unstable natured personality anyway. And I think, you know, remember they had a big argument the night before, I believe. And I think that's what did it. And she took the boy out the next morning and took him to that wooded area and disposed of him. It's too bad. But she's a real psychotic person. But we shall see. Unfortunately, I think that little Kyron's body will be found sometime, and this mother is evil, evil, evil. Another time.